Welcome back, we're into the final fight. Got a lot of rocks on dudes to kill. Oh, really? Now that happened. A lot of rocks on. A lot of underground.
Genki, can you hear me? Genki!
Come on, take a shot. Come on. Oh, that was mean. Oh, forget him.
Oh,
They're in Kale's bodega. I'm close. But I need to take care of Roxxon and the underground before the streets are safe. Head to our apartment building. Please don't burn down. I'm getting lost in the blizzard. Need to head toward the gunfire.
Engaging the underground!
Oh, come on. Yeah, there we go.
Genki! Genki, where are you? Can you guys make a break for it?
Who's that? Someone there?
Guys! Guys! Listen, hey! We need to get out of here. I can only carry some of you.
Iron Man can carry light. 16 or something. Isn't that 16 monkeys? I did like that scene from Iron Man 3.
Spider-Man sighted.
Get out of here, young blood! You've got more important things to do.
He's right.
Oh, pardon me. Excuse me for that.
We'll get people clear.
I'll be back.
I know. Okay, people. Check every door. We don't leave anyone behind.
No!
Howie, to how?
You don't know what you're doing.
They deserve what's coming to them.
No, the reactor. Krieger changed the specs. You're not just going to destroy Roxxon Plaza. You're going to vaporize all of Harlem.
I'm not going to let you lie to me again.
Oh, gosh.
You're too late.
Okay, then. Here we go. Really long, boring boss battle. Dramatic standoff.
I can't let you do this.
I can't let you stop me.
Ah!
that you're doing? Destroying the plaza! Tearing down Krieger's monument!
Oh, come on, man. Okay. So much not right.
Aren't you tired yet? If the plaza melts down, it'll take Harlem with it! Who fed you that? Krieger? I ran the numbers! Keep dodging! See if it helps!
Oh, whatever!
Why won't you listen to me? Krieger couldn't change the reactor! He's smart enough! Let me stop this! I don't want to do this, Finn!
Then stop! Leave!
That won't keep her locked down for long. The Finn I knew,
just trying to build up some health.
Protecting people and punishing them!
No, you're right.
Please, Finn, I'm telling you the truth.
That's a first.
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I go back,
you can't. How do you move so fast?
That won't keep her locked down for long.
Just stop, Kyle! Stop!
Not till you do!
Gotcha!
I just don't get it. For some reason, I'm not dying. That just crazy. Can't see anything. I think it's got something to do with that. Oh, man. Timing is all off with this thing. All off. Can't build a penny. Can't build a penny venom.
I don't want to fight. We'll talk after I disable the reactor.
So I'm thinking that ultimate finisher. That saves you if you're about to die. I'm thinking that's glitched out somehow. Because I should have died about 5 times. But the timing's all off with the hits. I don't quite get it.
Critical. Soon we won't be able to stop it.
No!
It's like it doesn't matter what swing she makes, as long as you pay attention to his head thing. And it comes up so fast. Here we go again.
Take down Roxxon with what we know about Newport.
Again, off.
No one cares.
Yeah, problem if I knock her off the building, she, Okay, so there we go, it worked this time. Oh, come off it! Those, oh, it doesn't make any sense. Three.
Oh hey, Battle Royale, my favorite. Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so don't worry. We're gonna be just fine in the building. Whoa, hell, we'll be fine with all of Harlem loads. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of injuries we've got? Stop being the victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon, Roxxon City. Alright, later.
I have to stop him! Not like this! I know you feel those shockwaves! Help me stop this! I know about the promise you made to Rick! What he wouldn't want! Don't say his name! You wanted the truth? Here it is! Rick would have hated if he turned into the Tinkerer! Shut up! Fine! We'll get serious! You love Rick too! Why can't you just his murderer?
Admit you're wrong!
Maybe because I'm not!
It is! Even if you won't see it! Please, Ben! I'm telling you the truth!
Just ridiculous. Ridiculous. There's nothing that blew me up then.
Oh hey, Battle Royale, my favorite. Just wanted to chime in and let you know, so don't worry.
Say nothing hit me.
Just fine if this building blows. Hell, we'll be fine if all of Harlem blows. I mean, do you have any idea what kind of insurance we've got? The optics being the victims of a terrorist attack? Get Roxxon Plaza. Coming soon. Roxxon City. Alright, later, kid.
I have to stop him! Not like this! Did you feel that? We had to stop the reactor! I know about the promise you made to Rick, but he wouldn't want... Don't say his name! Aren't you tired yet? Fine! We'll get serious! Why can't you just admit you're wrong? Not this time! Shut up! Quit moving!
Quit moving.
You love Rick too! How can you defend his murderer?
I'm not! But I can't sacrifice Harlem to take down Krieger!
That's not what I'm doing!
It is! Even if you won't see it!
Get away!
Please, Ben! I'm telling you the truth!
That's a first!
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back...
You can't!
There! fighting are the ones in Harlem.
Reader was lying. He had to be.
How do you move so fast?
Actually, give me some venom, so thanks.
Stand still!
That won't keep her locked down for long.
What? I'm not entirely sure what's going on. I think she's glitched or something. That's much gone wrong. Thank you.
chance to leave. Don't make me kill you! You can't win! Why do you keep fighting?
Because I'm Spider-Man.
Wheels of death time. Oh, I hate that flipping thing. I hate it.
I'm not playing games, Miles.
Oh, we don't need that. I'm dodging at the right times. I really am. And the window is so small.
Death wheel. Okay. Ben, I know what you're feeling. How it drives you.
You could never know.
I do. But you can't let grief ruin your life. Me too. Dodge those.
Oh, that second hit. I mean, she doesn't come in for the first one.
You understand?
And I keep falling for it every time.
Let me stop the meltdown.
That one. Oh.
That's
just ridiculous.
Now's my chance. She's stuck. You do. The more weapons you build, the more I'll destroy.
Oh, I can keep this up all day, Miles.
I'm your family. Me, Mom, and Genki.
I thought I wanted.
Please.
I don't get it.
And we can go home.
I can't come back from this. Aren't you tired yet?
Please, Ben. I'm telling you the truth.
That's a first.
I shouldn't have lied to you about getting into the underground. If I could go back.
You can't! How do you move so
fast? We're sword stuck! Time for Venom!
I've beaten you before! I'll do it again!
Not this time!
Hologram? Really? Give me a break!
That won't keep her locked down for long! I keep moving. Can't stand still. Text too quick.
I was trying to get out of that.
I'm done listening! You never started!
Come on!
You won't stop me! Then I'll go down trying!
Come on, man! Well, did we actually do it? That's more luck. Oh, the windows are so small on that. That thing when she comes in, she's like, she does like a little Bruce Lee wah 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 before she actually lands a hit.
This shouldn't be happening. I can stop it.
Yeah, I kept saying that during the fight. I'll be glad when you're dead. Could I eyeball it?
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
So you should be.
Not the longest crawl ever. Takes so long. Just keep going. You can do it. Oh, there we are. We made it. Come on, suck it up.
What are you?
It's okay. You can't just let go. Let go.
Yeah, somebody's gonna catch him, don't worry. I mean, somebody's like the Prowler will jump out and catch him, and you know, and oh, maybe not. Splat. But he's alive.
Get out of here, kid. We'll take care of them.
Did you see his face?
You did good, Spider-Man.
Thanks.
Well done, Spider-Man.
That guy?
Yeah, Spider-Man.
He's our Spider-Man.
Moral of the story, don't have friends because they'll blow up the city.
They're deep fakes. You understand me? Do you have any idea who I am? I will own you.
Is that the moral of the story? I'm not sure.
Do you hear me?
Maybe I missed the point.
That's right, friends. Simon Krieger is in prison. Aaron Davis, aka the Prowler, flipped on him and Roxxon. Davis will serve time, but could get a reduced sentence. I think we can all learn something from what happened in Harlem. Together, we're stronger. And that having your own neighborhood Spider-Man is pretty great.
Looking good, Haley.
It's interesting because when I, on my first video, gets copyright strike for this song. But on my normal playthrough, the first playthrough that I did, this part didn't get a copyright strike. Which I'm a bit confused on. But who knows? Maybe it's me just jabbering over the top of it. So I'm just going to keep talking. And then hopefully we don't get struck. Yeah, what's up? That's right. Take those headphones off, Miles. Stop listening to that music. Ah, oh, Peter's back. Hey, Peter. How you doing, man?
Man, I still can't get over that suit. So cool.
Gotta be me.
Yeah, you do.
Pete, does this job ever get easier?
Some of it, yeah. Some things never get easier, though.
Roxxon did this uptown because they saw us as disposable. Me, Rick, Finn, all of Harlem. But I think part of our job is making sure they can't get away with it.
We'll add it to the Spider-Man oath. Go time?
Go time.
Oh!
Yeah, and the second one, they're bound to fall out. You know, have different ideas. Or it's probably something to do with the Venom thing. It's bound to be conflict. It's just natural progression of a story arc. Okay, then. A little bit of foreboding to go.
Corporation deals with a rash of lawsuits. Newly elected city councilwoman Rio Morales addressed the media yesterday to make a plea for additional public funds to assist with the.
Let's see what else I can say. Obviously, that's Kurt Connors. The lizard. Activity normal.
He's been in there long enough.
He's got one arm. Mr. Osborne, I understand. Calls him Connors.
Kurt.
Calls underestimating
the potential danger. I said, get him out! Now!
Okay. Right, so we're going to end that one there. Thank you for watching. Take care, and I'll see you next time.